our main feature today on EA TV. Two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Stamford Bridge.
Will you please welcome Leeds United.
Chelsea, today against Leeds United. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Check for you on the Leeds United lineup. He's given the free kick with no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking. Witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Okay. Here's Brown. Probing pass. Looking for teammates in the middle. Are we going to get an upset here? Are they giving themselves a chance by taking the lead?
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shots. Can't believe it.
Number four, Adam Forshaw.
Leeds United with the lead. Shot on! Keeper's done very well here. Here's Roberts. Now this is an interesting attack. Gonna try his luck. A goal. Right into the corner by the post. Restarting at 2-0. N'Golo Kanté. Could have got through there, but the defender is absolutely on top of his game. Koulibaly. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. It could be in. So close, the post. Deflected behind, a clear corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Marcos Alonso. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Tackle goes in. Oh, charged down. Here's Brown. Douglas. Janssen. And Phillips. Doing well to keep the ball. Chelsea have the ball in the wide area. There's still time if they can get this goal. That will be a corner for Chelsea. Decided to take a short corner this time. And here comes the support. Gets his cross in. Keeper not taking any chances. I want it. Tried his luck. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Roberts. And Phillips. Saw that coming and intercepted. An incisive pass. performance from a very good team, a team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to ease away from the opposition in this match. Can't see any shocks in it, can't really.
Clark.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of Clark. 2 minutes.
It's given away.
Well, no wonder these Chelsea fans aren't happy. It's been a really poor performance and it doesn't look like getting any better.
Roberts. Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Shots off!
Kept out by Kepa, the Spain goalkeeper. Delivers the ball into the penalty area.
And they get it away.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. It's going to be his throw here. N'Golo Kanté. Martial. Oh, the time to get the cross now. Switch of emphasis going inside. I don't know whether they'll be able to keep this up. They've still got the lead.
They've come out with that fierce determination that underdogs do have quite often. Determined not to roll over and be beaten, but still some work to do.
It's now for the pass.
Martial!
That'll be a goal kick. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go. Clever ball. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. He's got it away. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. That's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? Thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Starts at 2-2. Coming up on EA Sports, it's an FA Cup fixture. Chelsea, they'll be facing Leeds United.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining them in the gantry for it.
And the away team want to make a change. Behind, it will be a corner. Short corner. Hit in hard and low. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
What about Leeds' next game?
Yeah, they're playing Chelsea in the next match in the FA Cup. Judging on the form so far, I can't see much to split them.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Was any doubt from the player's point of view he wanted to join Barcelona. The clubs have agreed, the deal is completed.
Well, it's a huge feat.
The shot's on! Popped it there, and it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, he was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
Brilliant match, still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it. Hammer and Tom's looking for the win. Can put them in front here. I must have thought they were going to go behind there.
Just 10-15 minutes, but just concentration.
looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. And there is some backup to him in this position.
Needs to be very nippy. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Good defensive clearance then.
Douglas. Samuel Saiss. Referee blows.
It is a great fixture with a wonderful history, and the usual hype has been building all week long. The stadium is full and the fans are getting to fever pitch. great publicity for this game in the Emirates FA Cup. I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Alan Smith.
Yeah, good afternoon, Martin. Looking forward to this. The papers have been full of it this week, and I hope we're not disappointed.
The game today, Leeds United against Chelsea. What we've got in this game, of course, is two real rivals, and that can bring the best out of both of them. Check for you on the Leeds United lineup. Responsibility for some of those five in midfield to get forward and ensure that. Well, there's no doubt this fella could be the key man for Chelsea today.
Three in his last three games, that's top class from the striker.
Opening them up with a through pass. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Saw that coming and intercepted. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Mbappe. Clear it here. N'Golo Conte. Well, then it goes. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Chelsea's corner now. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. It's a good cross. Defended well. It's with De Jong. Andros Townsend. It's De Bruyne. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. N'Golo Conte. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Short passes, keeping the ball.
Great chance, go in front!
They managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. Well, he's got support here. It's with De Jong. He clears the danger. Roberts stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. There was danger, but he's cleared it.
Has a go here.
He's put it over.
Yeah, looking wrong with the contact, however, should have seen just off.
Douglas, Adam Forshaw. Here's Phillips, trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Mbappe, threading it through. There it is!
strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Chelsea, as expected, have the lead. Adam Forshaw. It's good work between these two. He's cut that out well, well read. And he bangs it away. Sancho, neatly intercepted. This is a very close match. Chelsea have the lead at the moment, but that by no means is a certainty that they're going to go on and win it.
Both officials indicated
it's wasting a minute or two with the ball.
Shot up! Well, miscue here.
Played well in the first half, Chelsea. They've got this half-time lead. What he was trying to do, passed it into the net, but passed it off target, well off target. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Really close, great technique there.
Oh, there's no finer sight than when you get that guy unlucky.
Townsend. The shot gets blocked. He spotted that deflection, he's pointed to the corner.
Corner swung in.
Corner punched away.
Excellent challenge. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal.
That will be a free kick against Chelsea. Of the opposition there to make the interception.